ball on the right side. Ito siya kay Apinan. Ligo tumangahan. And the three is fired and bombs away para sa...
Number one for Mandaluyong.
Actually, that's JV Vidal. Number zero. Number zero.
Oh, that's zero. It looks like number one.
Yeah. Pero Coach JV, na natin ang ating courtside reporter na si Gianna Lianes. G, take it away.
Migs and JV, para kay James Mangahas, effortless lang daw maglaro para sa Makati. Hindi lang dahil malapit ang bahay niya sa practice venue, pero...
Attacking. Abrigo going inside, stolen. On the other end of the floor, Sedurifa going to James Mangahas. Basket counts pa para sa kanya.
Mangahas just calculate the finish.
Sedurifa, tumatakbo siya ngayon. Ayun, no? As he gives it up to James Mangahas with the right-handed layup. Kasama pang foul. Sinabi ni Gianna sa ating kanina. As right now, this is James Mangahas attacking. Where's he going? Hinganap ng teammate. 3 points yan, and off the glass. JV Gayoso always. Pero ngayon, balik tayo sa ating laro. As they go to the left side, mid-range jumper para kay James Mangahas. No defender right there.
No defender nga. At naghahanap lang ng opportunity. Nabanggit mo kanina ang turnovers. Ito malupit. Total points of turnovers, 31 points acquired by Makati.
Wow, that's a lot. Kontra sa 10 points. Kontra 10 points sa Mandaluyong, 21 points.